Hello everyone. Now let us know about stonefish. Stonefish is the most venomous fish in the world. There are 5 species of stonefish that can be found in the coastal regions of Indian and Pacific Oceans. Some species of stonefish live in the rivers. Stonefish live close to coral reefs and underwater rocks. It usually reaches 14 to 20 inches in length and up to 5 pounds in weight. Stonefish has venom in its 13 spines. Venom is produced in the gland located at the base of each spine. Venom will be released after application of pressure, that is, stepping onto the stonefish. Amount of released venom is proportional to the applied pressure. Empty venom sacs will be refilled in couple of weeks. Venom produced by stonefish induces severe pain, paralysis and tissue necrosis. Since it leads to the heart failure, quick medical help is essential. Stonefish is a carnivore. Stonefish is a slow swimmer. It can survive out of water for 24 hours. Stonefish can survive from 5 to 10 years in the wild.